By the way, this was a year ago. Not now. This isn't happening now. This was a year ago. And the story was even longer ago. So, calm down.
All these storms that's been happening the past couple days have really got me remembering all of my past thunderstorm experiences. There's been a lot. So like every time there's a thunderstorm, my sister yells at me, "Get into the house!" And I'm all outside, videotaping it, doing all this great stuff. She's really scared about thunderstorms, so paranoid. Anywho, one time, my mom was home alone. And a thunderstorm came, and a lightning bolt struck a telephone pole that was right behind our house. And it fried our TV that she was watching. And that one was struck by lightning a couple of times. One time, I was walking through the dining room. And then all of a sudden,
BAM!
A bright flash of light and a really loud crack thunder. I mean, I was like, it's like, happened like instantly. So I was like, whoa! Really scared me. That story I just told is actually fake. The whole concept was true, but I retold it in a different way to make it fit with the scenario that I'm kind of in right now. You know, the area. Because the place that it really happened was on a stairway, and I was walking down the stairway, and a lightning bolt hit in the backyard. And it flashed through the window, and I could see my shadow on the wall. That's how bright it was. But I retold the story because we kind of don't live in that house anymore, so I can do a recreation. Because I want to do a recreation, which you just saw when I was telling that story. Yeah. But still, basically the same thing happened. Basically, but anywho, that was a big one. I mean, I fell down the stairs, actually. It scared me so bad I fell down the stairs. I mean, it's really weird. You're just walking through the dining room. You're walking through, going down the stairs, and all of a sudden, what would you do? My mom's car has been pelted by hail. The vents are still in there because we didn't want to get them out because it's too expensive. I've been hit by hail. I've had a whole bunch of experiences. Yeah, so, yeah. Yep, so I'm just gonna go bye.